305 Miami-Dade County. If your first time joining my channel, you know what to do. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button. So you can actually tell me, oh, YouTube boy, what we doing? C.J.C. And we back on another reaction video. And you're gonna love it. I reacted to Troye Sivan, one of the girls. Music video, y'all already know. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. Do I have good stuff? Comment section, y'all want me to react to next. Y'all do up over Twitter if you support me. If you don't, I ignore you. But we ain't gonna waste any more time. Troye Sivan, one of the girls. Let's get it.
Everybody loves you, baby. Your face lining on the block to be around you, but baby, I'm first in place.
Yeah, he said everybody love you, baby, like you should trademark your face, like the beauty you are, how spectacular you are, the artwork you are, that you basically should basically have everyone be mesmerized by your face. It should be honored. This should be something that everyone gets a glimpse at and see a masterpiece. And he said, a lot of guys around you, but I'm first in place. But if I'm a guest, if anybody's a guest shot, I'm a guest shot at you, because it's like the beauty you are, how beautiful you are. Who wouldn't want the first spot? Who wouldn't want to be basically get your attention? Who wouldn't want basically find ways to basically make you interested in them? And he's basically showing different type of guys, and basically each of them have a masterpiece of artwork of what they feel like is the perfect girl for them, the beautiful girl, that special girl that they basically could see themselves going a mile for, or basically taking that extra step for.
Face card, no cash, no credit. Yes, God, don't speak, you said it. Look at you, skip the application interview. Sweet like marabou. Look at you.
Give me a call if you ever get lonely. If you need that special guy with you, if you need that guy that basically gonna show you how special you are, or that basically a guy that fantasizes and knows your worth and knows how to basically treat you and make you feel great. Just like, give me a call if you ever need me, baby. Like, everybody wants a shot at you and basically all the attention's on you. Then you know those girls that know that they special, know that they have that beauty, know that they're sexy, and know that when they step in the room, most of the eyes are watching them. And some of them take advantage of it. Some of them basically use it to get far in life. Some of them use it to basically get what they want. Others use it to get the guy that they want attention. It depends how your confidence level is. That'll phase you. Some guys they phase, some women they phase, and they feel like they gotta compete. But others, they like, nah, her beauty is something of a masterpiece, and that should make us basically be shooting our shot and try to see like how we can get with her. You get me?
She didn't show that way. But nobody wants you bad as I do. Baby, let me plead my case. Yeah. Face card, no cash, no credit. Yes, God, don't speak, you said it. Look at you, pop the culture iconography, standing right in front of me. Look at you.
Call. act like one of your girls, I could pretend to be a girl, whatever you want. But that was Troye Sivan, one of your girls. Great song, hope y'all like it. No, I appreciate every single one of y'all, man. It's your man, C.J.C, and I'm out. Be breezy.
Most of these niggas ain't trying to see you win, and I can't trust nobody, not interested in being friends. It's free all of my niggas till my niggas free again. Winning blind through these Cartiers.